In a moment of despair, a man loses a borrowed axe head in the river. But Elisha, the prophet, arrives, cutting a stick and tossing it into the water. Watch in awe as the iron floats to the surface, defying all logic. A simple act of faith restores what was lost. Miracles happen. Stay amazed. Hit subscribe for more miraculous stories.